Hi, my name is Alp Kazanciouglu. I'm fellow at Hacettepe University School of Medicine in Turkey. On behalf of the co-authors, I am excited to present the key findings of our recently published multicenter study in allergy. In the study, we investigated molecular IgE sensitization patterns across different climatic regions of Turkey. This project was conducted through a close collaboration between five centers in Turkey and our colleagues in Austria. The study design, allergen microarray platform, and the scientific framework were provided with the contributions of Professor Rudolf Valente and Dr. Huey Huang. The Allergy Working Group purified, characterized the allergen molecules, and prepared the microarray used in this study. Professor Bülent Sekerel contributed to the study design, led and supervised the fieldwork in Turkey. Molecular IgE profiling using microarray allergen molecules is a valuable tool for understanding allergic diseases, and it offers valuable insights into sensitization pathways. Longitudinal bird cohorts have provided important information. However, there is a need for systematic cross-sectional population-based studies. So we evaluated a total of 1,000 adults from five different cities in Turkey, named Istanbul, Ankara, Izmir, Kayseri, and Samsun. These regions represent Turkey's diverse geographic and climatic zones. Each center contributed 100 symptomatic and 100 asymptomatic adults who were born and grew up in their respective region. This allowed us to assess long-term environmental exposure. All participants underwent assessment of IgE reactivity to 108 microarray allergen molecules, including pollen, house dust mite, pet, mold, and venom allergens. One of the most striking findings of our study was that Kayseri, which is a high-altitude region with a continental climate, emerged as a hypoallergenic area. Participants from Kayseri showed lower rates of allergic symptoms and markedly reduced molecular sensitization frequencies. This finding highlights the influence of the geographic and the climatic conditions. As shown in the graphs, symptomatic individuals had higher sensitization rates and showed more frequent oligo and polysensitization across all centers. Our results show clear interregional differences in molecular IgE profiles that closely reflected each region's allergen exposome and climate. Tomato grass pollen, represented by its major allergen molecule Pilum P1, was the most frequently recognized allergen molecule in all cities except Samsun. Samsun is located on the Black Sea coast, and in this area, the major ragweed allergen, Ambrosia A1, was the most common pollen sensitization. It's followed by Pilum P1. This result supports the view that climate change is driving the projected expansion of ragweed across Europe. Another finding, the highest sensitization rate to the major olive pollen allergen, OLE1, was observed in Izmir, which has a Mediterranean climate. Sensitization to major birch pollen allergen, BetV1, which is important allergen in Northern Europe, was very low across all centers in Turkey. When we analyzed indoor air allergens, house dust mite sensitization tend to be higher as expected in cities with greater annual humidity. Samsun, Istanbul, and Izmir showed the highest rates of house dust mite sensitization. Kayseri had the lowest dust mite sensitization rates, most likely due to its continental climate. Our findings also highlight the prominence of TRP-2/3 as the primary house dust mite allergen molecule alongside TRP-2 and TRP-1. As recent studies show that cat ownership is increasing in Turkey, especially rapidly urbanizing and metropolitan areas. Sensitization to the major cat allergen FeND1 was found to be common across all centers. As a conclusion, our study is the first comprehensive, systematic, prospective, and cross-sectional study investigating molecular IgE sensitization profiles in a region at the crossroads of Europe, Asia, and Africa with the different climatic conditions. Molecular IgE profiling revealed substantial interregional variation and identified the hypoallergenic region characterized by continental climate. These findings highlight the critical role of climate and environmental factors in allergy development and provide valuable insights for targeted prevention strategies. Thank you very much for your attention and for watching this video.